Then it zooms in on Pooh, and he goes, "The pact is sealed."
He just goes back to the Satan moment where he's in front of the mirror and his head's turning in all directions.
I love that one.
Fucking adorable. Because he's just singing about honey, and then the internet's like, "Nope, Satan!"
Pact of sirs and madams coming back to you.
Hail Satan!
Okay.
I want to see how you're going to bleep that out.
I'm not.
He's not.
They just got to know that's the thing. Church of Satan just got a
yes, they did.
Federal tax.
So I was very excited to see that.
Freedom of religion. Good for them.
As a Christian, I am very excited to see that. That's friggin' awesome.
I have questions.
Yes, you in the front, sir.
Down in the front.
And here we go.
So far, so good. I'm enjoying it.
No questions for you.
Shit's about to hit the fan or something.
And back to the tournament.
More tournament arc. Who picked the ranger? Whoa, Penny! I didn't know she was on a team. Am I dumb? I didn't know she was on a team.
Yeah, she's with Atlas.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I did my homework.
Listen.
Yeah, see? So I'm thinking I ain't paying attention. Wrap it up.
Wrap that shit up, B.
Yes!
Goddamn Magneto.
Yes!
Cerebro.
Oh, Penny is now my second favorite. So. Yes! I love you! Sweetness.
Oh. Damn!
Rough. Fucking
straight
dirt.
From Tekken.
Cold-blooded.
Yeah, that was, what's his face? Flat top.
Ruby. Aww. Oh.
Aww.
They're so sweet.
Ruby, this is my teammate,
Ciel Soleil.
Hi, I'm
Ruby Rose, 15, hails from Patch, leader of Team Ruby. Status?
Fucking nerd.
Questionable.
So, Penny, you two were incredible out there. How do you keep control of all those swords? It's so cool.
Penny, I believe it is best if we move on to our next location.
Is she also a robot? That
could
would be funny.
I'm assuming dog leash.
So is she your friend, or? Well, in a way. She's like Blake, but if Blake was ordered to spend time with you.
Yeah.
Oh, so why?
Ah! Yeah.
You know about, you know, people.
Yes!
Oh, no.
Subtle.
I love that girl.
Doesn't really
okay.
She's got the squeaky arm too.
That's hilarious. Aww. Cute stuff.
Ruby, there's something I've been wanting to talk to you about. I want to stay at Beacon.
Aww.
Penny, they'll never let you do that.
Real girl.
I know, but I have a plan.
It's been precisely 1 minute, ma'am.
Oh. I'll talk to you more soon, Ruby.
Penny also reminds me of Wendy, as in the mascot for Wendy's.
Our next match will begin in 15 minutes.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, that's right! It's time for...
Well, now it's our turn.
Yeah!
Just remember, keep proper form.
Let's go!
The
Team
rough,
Monk!
And, the rough and the refined.
What do we expect?
Well... Seeing as their kingdom, academy, and armed forces are all merged as one,
you know the thing
I think
is,
we can expect
I bet you,
strict
and
militant
this is all due
fighters with advanced
Monty,
technology and carefully rehearsed strategy.
Oh, you know,
oh,
for fucking sure.
Right.
Yeah.
That's
who Yang, that's
that,
who Yang fought in Death Battle.
Yeah. Kids, do your
Why
homework, play
right?
Final Fantasy VII, you fucks.
Wait, is...
I am.
Did I see that right?
Good with
I think
that
you did.
Yeah, yeah, he's got a horn.
Yeah, my dad was good too. Owned a little dust shop of his own.
Question is,
till your father's company ran him out of
business. Oh boy!
Oh, I'm sorry.
All the musicians in the crowd
sure
stand up. Flock up.
Hey, why don't you?
Hey, why don't
I hate
you?
The rich too, Mr. Musician.
That's what you sound like. Hey, where'd you get your hair extensions?
This is just my normal hair.
Ooh, really?
Yeah. Is that a problem?
You should try rollerblading sometime. It's super fun. It'd probably take you a while though, since you're so, you know. Top heavy.
Whoa.
No.
Excuse me?
Blessed is more the answer. Is she really talking shit?
Oh.
It's one of those kids that you play Xbox with. I'm gonna whip your ass. Let me have that.
Mom said it's my turn to play the Xbox.
Yeah, right?
Begin! Yeah.
Let's go!
Jazz.
Fuck him
you
up,
like
man.
Jazz? You like...
Is he not playing? You know what his ultimate move is? It's the lick. That's what his ultimate move is.
Anything but the lick. Swagger.
You can tell he's swag because
it's oh, jeez.
Oh my lord.
Fucking Yon Cat.
Yeah.
It's a mix of that. You see that Jet Grind Radio or
yeah.
Rainbow Dawn. Glow stick. Ray girl.
Yeah.
Where's her pacifier?
Yeah, I was waiting. Does she drop? Does she drop some Molly and then get like all hardcore?
Hold smart.
A lot of fucking talking.
You should cool off. Get it? Because you're angry.
Yeah, that's top of that. Yep.
I am really digging
this
music.
That was a cute progressive, like, ta-ta-ta-ta.
Oh, nice.
Too bad all that money can't buy you
Dudes. Of one mind.
God.
Jamiroquai versus.
Oh.
Okay.
That's slick.
Haku.
Nice.
Haku
nice.
Attention.
Hey, girl.
Hey, it's a quartet. Hey.
What's this?
It appears young Flynt just activated his semblance. Ladies and gentlemen, please draw eyes on Flynt Cole's
killer. Flynt Cole, hell yeah! Let's go!
That's adorable.
Yeah.
That is super adorable.
Smooth motherfucker.
Meanwhile?
Right.
Maybe he plays Mr. Drew as his ultimate.
Shut up! I wasn't trying to say you should go on a diet. I was
so who's winning this fight?
To go on a diet. That's it! Get that.
Wow. Kids, there's lines we don't cross.
Turn your back on her too. How rude.
What? Nice.
Wow.
That right there. That's
yes.
That's teamwork.
That's a milestone for Snee Man. Straight up.
Yo.
Wait a minute.
What's this?
Oh, great.
Let's go remain standing.
Oh, you're screwed.
You did it, Flynt.
Don't worry about her. She's
oh, she's angry. Oh, he's angry.
Yeah, let's go! KO Ken!
Get out of my head, Charles!
Right.
That's my trick,
dude,
Professor.
I love it. I'm
always angry.
I can't wait for you. Watch that picture to show off.
Right. Shoulder?
Maybe I like shoot past with a beer on those.
Nice! My trumpet! That cost me a lot of money!
Uh-oh.
Beauty and Grace. Hey.
Wait.
Oh!
Nice!
In your face.
Damn, she didn't have to do anything!
Ice switch.
Weiss, are you okay?
Looks like me with a sunburn.
I may not be singing for a while.
You know, I'm not sure that was proper form.
Oh, ha ha. We lost? Team Funky lost?
I said Team Funky. Nice.
Amazing!
Oh my gosh, Lord.
You guys were super crazy. Awesome! We should definitely party together.
Oh,
yeah.
I don't know if I trust them at a party.
That was a
gutsy move, Sneeze. I dig it.
Hey, respect. Game, respect, game.
Good job, you two.
Yeah! That was dope. MVP, was definitely.
I really thought Yang and Weiss were going to get knocked out.
What?
Oh, nothing.
We're just going
to Oh, don't you play. Dare! No! That really worries me.
What does that mean?
It means that this will be even easier than we thought.
Oh, Cinder's gonna turn into my least favorite character really quickly.
She on the game, man.
She knows how to play the game, for
she's
sure.
She's a step ahead of everybody else.
Of course.
I'm trying to think. It's not like... It's kind of like...
His heart is in the right
place. That's not a step I thought about, though. Yeah, that's what I'm not happy about. Misguided.
Sometimes I'm not even sure he has a heart.
He sounds like Snake.
So, have you chosen your guardian yet?
Maidens choose themselves.
What the hell,
I simply believe I found the right candidate. Ever since the day I met her, I had a feeling she would be the one. She's strong, intelligent, caring, but most importantly,
she's good.
She's badass.
She's ready. Oh, she is. Oh, look at her. Come on, confidence.
No, man.
Ready for what?
Right?
What is a guardian? What
they're,
is...
they're starting to get that whole Netflix paste where, like, you know what? You're going to watch another episode. Oh, here's why.
Not to say it was bad before, but yeah, they've got their cliffhangers. It's coming out of science fast.
So, like, the festival's a front.
They're stepping up their game on the artwork.
That's
I love it.
Neon Cat is a nice touch. That is a cute outfit. I dig it.
Her name is Neon, dude.
I caught that. That was adorable. And as musicians, we always respect a good trumpet
player. Yeah, soundtrack was dope for this one.
That was tasty. So, yeah, no, I'm real scared about Penny now. I'm
yeah,
not
I don't
excited.
Like that.
I don't,
she's got Norton up.
I don't like that. Right. I'm real...
What check the TCP/IP settings.
A Trojan horse just for Penny.
That's why you use VPN, kids.
Cues? No. I wish we were sponsored. Any guesses on what Cinder's going to make Penny do? I was right. Cinder started to make a move, so there's that. But
she's throwing the fight so far. I mean, that'd be the only thing. It's
right.
Just,
do you think she'll just puppet master?
I just don't want her to touch Penny.
They didn't show her, like, rig the last fight we saw, but I don't know.
No, but if Penny... Because Penny's team won, and if the one they sent... They're going to send Penny to be the one representative, and they'll just puppet master Penny in the fight. Well, there you go. Okay, so now that final fight actually... Now the whole tournament can be fully rigged, so...
Well, so far you got Yang. Yang's won.
Yeah, Yang is going to move forward.
Penny's won... Or I guess Penny would be the next one. And then Mercury.
I think Mercury's going to move forward.
Yeah, it's either going to be Mercury or the other chick, Emerald.
I don't.
I think they'll use Mercury.
I think they'll use Mercury.
And then Pyrrha?
Yeah.
So we're at four right now?
Yeah.
So we're
and Mercury, Mercury's already tussled with Pyrrha before. Mm-hmm. And watch you, those two are going to be put together.
Yeah.
And that's where
that's
her
why she need to know.
Semblance is going to. Like, she's going to lose the. She's either going
element
to get
a surprise.
Yeah, so. Alright, so Mercury and in Cinder's mind, then Mercury and Penny would move forward and then Mercury would beat Penny.
Well, that like I told you, like my whole thing is like trying to find out like who is supposed to represent like what story and shit. I mean,
right.
We all know Pyrrha is Achilles.
Yes.
So that's what I'm fucking freaking out about.
Oh, the heel?
Something's gonna happen. I just
what's gonna happen, right?
Yeah.
It's
just some fucking bullshit, but
smells
the
we'll see you next time or less anything else to add.
So there's one thing I almost wonder if like Jeff Williams or anyone had like any kind of say so in characters, because I mean
that would be his character.
Yeah, it would be the trumpet, you know, it would be like, okay, I can write for this or I can do that,
right.
Or like what would be, but the thing is the whole quartet idea. That is straight up Bill Chase.
Oh.
Open up wide. You know, and it's like, okay. Granted, like, I have to sit in front of that at every gig, so I'm
right,
just like,
exactly.
Oh, God. Every time Flynt plays trumpet in this episode, I'm just like, oh, Christ, why?
Flashbacks.
Why? You know,
flashbacks.
PTSD of sitting in, like, three big bands, like, oh, God, why?
Help.
But, yeah, so anyway, that was just my... kind of thought on the back end of that is. I wonder if that was like
a... If a musician got to put his toe into the ring.
Well, yeah, like a Bill Chase reference or something, because Bill Chase's band was four trumpets and rock band.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know, that was the whole point of it. So it was like, oh, well, there's the quartet right there. So, anyway.
Hey, man, the more nods we can find, the better.
And next time.
Next time.
Is Chase.